I'm a lover, not a fighter.
The elf stands in front of a cart, displaying various sundries. He warmly motions to you and gives you a broad smile.
It's too loud. What do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you gone wrong like that?
Arx is still a free city.
You, eyes over here, yeah? I know she's pretty, but my wife's here to...
This place isn't free, not anymore.
Get to it or get moving. It's the busiest day of the year.
Business must be booming for you, all them broken weapons.
Dead magisters don't tend to buy weapons.
Still, the paladins.
Paladins don't need them either. They took the weapons off the dead magisters.
Hear ye, hear ye!
I heard that the paladins killed unarmed magisters.
Get to it or get moving. It's the busiest day of the year.
Too loud.
Paladins
would do to us if they heard you gone wrong like that.
Arx is still a free city, last time I checked.
There's
bodies in the streets. This place isn't free, not anymore.
Paladins promised the good council school will reopen soon. People respond, now hurry!
Get to it and get moving. It's the busiest day of the year.
Shoo, you flea bag, shoo!
Magister's colluding with Black Ring. Paladin's clean house.
Yes, okay.
Got sold and sealed.
Don't fret, my lady, and don't fall. May the gods watch over.
Get to it or get moving. It's the busiest day of the year.
Hear ye, hear ye.
I serve all who seek aid, ma'am.
All those broken arrows.
I heard that the paladins killed unarmed magisters.
Shoot, you flea bag, shoot!
What do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you going wrong like that?
Arx is still a free city, last time I checked.
Trouble brewing in the ancient empire!
What a pile of junk!
It got damaged in the fight. It'll fix up just fine.
You're confident. I'll give you that.
I welcome newcomers and natives
alike.
You've
got some bite.
We shall train.
Now I've got
we shall talk.
Business must be booming for you, all them broken weapons.
Dead magisters don't tend to buy weapons.
Still, the paladins.
Paladins don't need them either. They took the weapons off the dead magisters.
Ruff. Get out of here, you dirty mutt! I welcome newcomers and natives alike. We shall train. We shall talk. I welcome newcomers and natives alike. We shall train. We shall talk.
Got sold and sealed over here.
You, eyes over here, yeah? I know she's pretty, but my wife's here to work. Not a gawk, eh? Now, what'll it be?
Shoo, you flea bag, shoo!
you all done.
I serve all who seek aid, Mark.
Business must be booming for you, all them broken weapons.
Dead magisters don't tend to buy weapons. Get to it or get moving. It's the busiest day of the year.
Welcome newcomers and natives alike. We shall train. We shall talk. Get out of here, you dirty
mutt. Get to it or get moving. It's the busiest day of the year. Busiest day of the year. You've got some fight in you, and I've got what you need. Get to it or get moving. It's the busiest day of the year. Now that you're all done.
Back in business. Thank the gods for Lord Cam.
I serve all who seek aid, Mark.
The man glowers from under his hood. You can't see his eyes, but you know they are trained on you.
We shall talk.
Pile of junk.
It got damaged in the fight. It'll fix it.
You're confident? I'll give you that.
Too loud.
I welcome you, Thomas. I serve all who seek aid, Mark.
There's bodies in the streets. This place isn't free, not anymore.
I serve all who seek aid, Mark.
You are equipped. Come this way. Be quick.
I heard that the paladins killed unarmed magisters. Didn't even let them surrender.
Not too loud. What do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you like that?
Arcs are still a free city. Last time I checked.
There's bodies in the streets. This place isn't free, not anymore.
I serve all who seek aid, Mark. I welcome newcomers and natives alike. We shall trade. We shall talk.
On these wild streets.
Day of the year.
Business must be booming for you, all them broken weapons.
Dead magisters don't tend to buy weapons.
The elf stands in front of a cart displaying various sundries. He warmly motions to you and gives you a broad smile.
Don't fret, my... I serve all who seek aid, sir. I welcome newcomers and natives alike.
No hurry!
We shall tread. We shall jump.
All those broken arrows. You've got
You're either the hunter or the hunted, my friend. Either way, I'll get you situated.
Something has changed. You look to your fingers.
How's the potion business going?
Mixed.
Very funny.
Sturdy bows and sharp arrows, here for the chief.
Get out of here, you dirty
mutt.
Hunters, I've got the wares you need. But do not touch the merchandise. Human skin's impure oils may taint even the least delicate of my herbs and tinctures.
For Lucian's Day, are ya? Watch out for pickpockets.
Hold up, roll up, don't be shy.
You're strong.
Paladin's promise with the council store will reopen soon.
Back in business. Thank the gods for Lord Cam, eh? He sorted out them void woken. Now, what'll it be?
Moving. It's the busiest day of the year now that you're all done.
Got sold and sealed over here.
You're confident. I'll give you that.
You're either the hunter or the hunted, my friend. Either way, I'll get you situated.
Business must be booming for you, all the broken weapons.
Dead magisters don't tend to buy weapons.
You may appreciate the delicacy of my
still,
herbs and solvents, elf.
Paladins don't need them either. They took the weapons off the dead magisters.
Shoo, you fleabag, shoo!
Hunters, I've got the wares.
Roll up, roll up, don't be shy.
All those broken arrows. You've got your work cut out.
Some are still good. What are you looking for?
I'm not picky, so long as the arrow flies. Pile of junk.
Not too loud. What do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you going on like that?
Please, she didn't do anything wrong. She was just trying to save lives, but no one will listen. You have to help. Please.
In Lucian's holy name, we...
You approach, but...
You are interrupting...
You can't call this a court until the end of days.
The prisoner will be silent. We are beyond accusations. This once...
They were boys. Local boys that signed up. A couple of white traitors doesn't mean every magister is in...
At best, you are a coward. At worst, you are a traitor.
His icy eyes focus on you for the first...
Step aside, stranger. She has been tried by her service and found guilty by her failings. She disobeyed orders and cost paladins their lives.
Paladin looks at you as Kem turns.
Find yourself for her. And the rest of you have your duties. Move!
Oh, by the divine, thank you.
What a pile of junk.
They got damaged in the fight. It'll fix up just fine.
You're confident? I'll give you that.
What is this? Am I dreaming? I'll wake up in a minute. Winslow snoring always wakes me. This can't be real. What? I don't know anything about the Black Ring. I saw her enter the city with the Whites. I didn't know. He's a...
Order of society, the magisters say.
Not
much bloody order in this place.
Too loud. What do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you going wrong like that?
Arcs are still...
There's bodies in the streets.
I still can't believe...
She sighs and gets back to work. Come.
Not yet. The Lord Kem...
Nothing. Just more magister rubbish.
A lot of blood spilled. Lord Kem's in no mood for suffering. Nothing! And Kem is getting restless.
The spirit of a half-dressed magister stands before you, fumbling to draw his phantom blade from its sheath. The spirit manages to draw his sword and...
Hello! Sound the alarm! This ballot incident!
He starts to swipe and jab his...
Last time I checked.
There's bodies in the streets. This place isn't free, not anymore.
The magisters fought with all the skill. Of course, a victory. A few.
You there! Be sure not to obstruct. We haven't, but.
Well, if it isn't my better side. I hope we may... It may have escaped your notice, but we have just taken over an entire Magister barracks and the whole place has to be searched. So, what is it? The Lord Dread lies in the harbor, but the hammer isn't aboard. But rest assured, your help is not needed. My paladins will find her, and she will face divine justice. Very well. We know that if they were all working for the Black Ring, and I believe they were, there must be some sign of it in this build. We don't have much yet, but we will tear down every brick until we find their wretched hiding hole. Not much. The White Magisters were in these barracks when the fighting began, an entire cabal of them. They must have left some clue. Who can truly know a diseased mind? Although much as I despise, she fought well in battle. I pray it helps. Voidwoken at one gate. Do you need anything more? The Whites have betrayed the memory of Lucien in the most heinous manner. We've had our suspicions, but when Lord... The Order must persist. The Order must endure. The Magister's... Lord Ahu? Surely you've heard of him. Rummage around in your childhood memory. More recently, he's taken the most honored post as the Keeper of the Cathedral, where he oversees... It's no wonder he took an interest in the White Magister's crimes. Their betray... And... What of it? Be quick. She disobeyed orders. She knew the consequences. Goodbye. Nothing, nothing, and more nothing. This is a waste of my damn time. What is it now? And what of it? Be quick. Goodbye. Bloody Whites couldn't stand out more if they tried. Where are they?
This fire was set on purpose.
If I were a White, where would I hide something I didn't want found?
The plaque reads... The plaque reads... Combination lock is in the hatch is a sequence of each of the four. The first dial must be set. The second dial has the same. The third dial bears the same options as before. One last dial remains. Silence. The hatch doesn't budge.
I were a white, where would I hide something I didn't want found?
The plaque reads, "For loyalty to the divine." The plaque reads, "Purity of mind." The plaque reads...
Careful! I've spotted a trap.
A combination lock is in the hatch. Is a sequence of each of the four. The first dial must be set. The mechanism clicks. The second dial has the same. The third dial bears the same option. One last dial remains. The final silence. Each of the four dials bears four phrases that can be rotated. The first dial must be set. The mechanism. The second dial has the same. The third dial bears the same options as before. One last dial remains, with the final silence. The hatch doesn't budge. A combination lock is embedded. A sequence of numbers has been engraved on the face of the mechanism. 1, 3, 2, 4. But each of the four dials. The first dial must be set. The mechanism, the second dial has the mechanism, the third dial, another, one last dial, the final, then, deeper within the mechanism, the hatch yield.
Someone worked hard to keep this place secret.
You see yourself in the mirror. It's quite a sight. The list in the records.
So many people, all sacrificed for a lie.
Their names shall be so much effort to maintain secrecy. What are the Magisters hiding?
It's the busiest day of the year.
Shoot, you flea bag, shoot!
You've got some bite in ya, then I've got what you need. get moving. It's the busiest I...
What's this? I found something.
Maybe one of these books. They must have written something down.
Excellent work.
Kem looks about. Then
with that out of the way, I'm sure you've prayers to submit and acquaintances to greet. My paladins will see to it. Is that so? Perhaps she thought to convince the Keeper, Lord Ahu, to Well, anyway. It looks like I've... But please, take this now. Leave us to do our work. Paladins, turn this place upside... If there's nothing else, we have a lot to do. I'm not a library... Here? Now? Who can truly know it is... Although much he fought... Be quick. Goodbye.
Let's some evidence. Why Why else try to burn it? Maybe one of these books. They must have written something down.
What's this? Who are you? I can't deal with any more interruptions today. Stay away from there! That thing keeps the shield stable. We can't take any chances. Why did the Magister's jade, witch? Give me room, elf.
She cradles her head in her hands, then pivots towards the prisoner.
Too late. The spark's been snuffed. I trust you come bearing gold or god. What led to this freak's imprisonment is a mystery as unsolved as the void itself. The evil is strong in her. Her words are soaked.
Visions of Windigo's attack on the vessel sailing to Fort Joy fill. Windigo cradles you in her arms, stroking your head as the waves crash around you. You shake your head and the vision is gone. Your eyes rest not on the prisoner, but on the paladin.
Underestimate her.
In that moment, you hear music, a lullaby. You glance at the cage. Windigo stands silent. You squint and shiver until the melody no longer echoes in your ears.
Platitudes are nice to hear, but they are only that, platitudes.
Hands off.
She yanks her head to...
You can wait and watch over there. Tell me, witch. Tell me about the Black Ring.
You step up to the cell to look at the skeleton you know to be Wendigo. The barium...
An unexpected...
She looks to the nearby device, and an urge engulfs you. An urge to power down the device to release Wendigo from her cell. Her mouth remains closed, yet her voice...
There are others. His chosen. They seek what you seek. The God King rejoices as long as I am chained.
The voice is gone. Wendigo says...
Stay away from that! That thing keeps the shield stable. We can't take any chances.
She lowers her eye.
And what makes you such an expert? Well, if Kem sent you, things are under control. For now.
You reach your hand towards the device, and your inner source is stifled. As if you, after a bit of tinkering, the machine won.
Come to me, sweet cinnamon. Come to me, sweet cinnamon.